Okay, here we have my artistic interpretation of Dirty Dancing. Why? Because nobody puts baby in a corner. And we want to find out what is her potential energy. Well, the equation you're going to want to use is potential energy is equal to mass times gravity times the height. So potential energy is equal to 42 times g is 9.8 and the height is 2.3. So the potential energy is... Okay, we get 946.68 joules. So what would I grade? I'd get a point for this, point for the answer, point for the units.